I'm Coach Mike. And welcome to Change Your Body Boot Camps. Not my best introduction, but we're going to go with it. One take Denzel, one take Mike Alves. This is the cool down day 3 static stretch. We're going to hold each position for 15 seconds. You get 5 seconds to switch. You need your mat and your roller. Now I'm sweaty because this is a super hard stretch routine and I've done it a few times already. No, I'm kidding. I just did a challenge workout, so this is kind of the after effects. So we're going to hold each stretch for 15 count. I want you to practice a 5 count inhale through your nose and a 10 count hard blow through your mouth. So kind of that pattern. And then reset your breath in between stretches. Okay? Helen's got the timer. Arms overhead. Ready? In forward bend. Inhale. Exhale. Deep squat. So our Friday stretch, or our day 3 stretch, is very similar to yoga stretches. So you might like this if you're a yoga person. Turn and look left, or turn towards the front. Right knee down, right arm behind your head. Two hands flat, right foot forward, left foot back. Keep your head pushed back, your back leg straight. Try to sink in while keeping your back leg straight. Turn and look right. This is T-spine rotation. You're turning towards the front leg. Trying to reach as far as you can towards the ceiling, press as far as you can away from the floor. Left knee down. Tuck your butt, ribs down. Grab your left elbow. Grab your roller. Knees together, feet together. Point your toes away. Arms straight, palms up. Slide your roller to the right. Feel a stretch on your left. Thank you.
Slide your lower to the left. Swing your feet forward. Point your fingers forward. Shoulders pinched. Slide your butt towards your heels. Last one. Lay in the roller. The beach stretch. Low back's flat. Open to a W. Static stretch. We held each stretch for a 15 count. We had 5 seconds to switch. It took 5 minutes without me talking in the beginning or now. You did a 5 count inhale through your nose, a 10 count hard blow through pursed lips. When you inhaled, you filled up your belly. When you exhaled, you tried to blow as hard as you could so that when you almost had no air left, you felt a pulling in your lower abdomen as the air was pressed out. Good luck. Like this video, comment, let me know what you think. Please subscribe if you want to follow along and share this video. And if you want to be on my mailing list so I can share future things with you, please go to bootcampboston.com and sign up there.